but I've got a funny feeling she would have said no, Lars.
Mm-hmm.